Hi everyone. 2 years ago, we were down at Cave Spring Vineyards as they were bringing in the 2007 Riesling grapes that are in this bottle as wine today. So I thought we'd cook something with it. And when I was looking for a recipe for this, I contacted them directly, spoke to their chef at their kitchen within the winery, and said what goes best with this wine. And I think that's a great way to do it. So they sent me this recipe for fish, and so that's what we're going to make. Let's get right into it. So I've got a frying pan here, and I'm going to preheat this to medium-high heat. While the pan's heating, I'm going to prepare the fillet. And so the first thing you want to do is just spread a little bit of oil on top of the fillet and rub it in, and then season that with a little bit of salt and pepper. So the pan's up to temperature, and we just want to put maybe another tablespoon of oil in the bottom of the pan. And now the fish goes in flesh side down. You want to cook this about 2 minutes aside, and don't really mess with it too much. You want to make sure you get a nice golden brown crust on it. So the fish is done, we've taken it away, it's resting, it's time to make the pan sauce. So into the pan go some shallots and some of the Cave Spring Riesling. Now we bring the temperature up to high, and we want to reduce the wine by 2/3. So the wine's reduced nicely. This next part, you want to whisk in some butter, and you want the sauce to be super hot and the butter to be super cold, and to whisk really hard to get a good emulsion. So I've had the butter in the freezer, and into the pan, and you just start whisking. So we've got a good emulsion. Now what you want to do is just add a little bit of lemon juice and some salt and pepper to taste. So I've plated the fish on a bed of watercress puree, and what you want to do is just a tablespoon or so of the sauce over top of the fish and onto the puree, and then, you know, if you want to get artistic, a little bit around the outside. I'm not really all that artistic. And then just a couple of sprigs of watercress, fresh watercress on top. Serve that with some rice or risotto and a nice glass of the 2007 Cave Spring Riesling, and you've got yourself a great meal. Thanks a lot. Hope to see you again soon.